Naveen, Evers is next.
Please get in. Okay, can I have your CV? Yep, thank you. Oh, 92%. Good. Okay, let's begin. Could you please brief me about yourself? Hello? I am asking you only. You can't speak? You have any problem? Yeah. Are you dumb? You're not dumb. Then why you're not answering my question? I am only son for my parents. Just 1 minute.
Hi.
Hey, come. And they are very poor. I have education. That's fine. No. Why you're not speaking? Can't you speak? My relatives keep on asking me, did you get job? My parent texts me asking any interview schedule for tomorrow. Wait now. And they are not happy with my DSLR camera. Yeah. Okay, these are your photography. Oh.
Nice, man.
Yeah, I understand, Mr. Naveen. Suresh, can you please take care of other candidates? Naveen, just follow me. Naveen, we are going to meet someone. I think you might have seen her somewhere. Hi, Shravani.
Hi, Mahesh.
What's going on?
Yeah, lots of work. Have a release today.
Oh, full busy?
Yes.
Okay then, see you.
Okay.
Carry on.
Okay, bye.
What happened, man? Your short film is going on, no?
We are done with the final editing, man. Like, by the way, like, fire BGM work is going on.
Oh, awesome. Okay, fine. Wish you all the best. Last short film got 2 million views,
exactly.
Right? Okay, this time you double it.
Sure.
Wish you all the best. Did you see her somewhere?
Yeah, I think I have seen her TV channel. Is she a singer?
Yep, she's a singer. Now tell me. DSLR camera or bank loan?
It's both.
Yep. Let's go for interview.
Sure.
Yep. Super. Come, buddy. I think you guys understood why I took Naveen to the floor and shown him one short film maker and a singer. Many of us are chasing our dreams to become photographers, actors, singers, DJs and so on. But due to certain commitments and financial issues, could not able to chase our dreams in full time. Balancing passion and profession is a need for certain period of time. Thank you, Naus, for supporting us to have a balanced life between passion and profession. Thank you so much.